On my knees at the altar, the masterpiece began. A worthless broken vessel made over again. It's the work of the potter who labors night and day to make the pleasing vessel from the miry piece of clay. Potter's wheel,
potter's wheel,
it's all turning,
it's all turning,
and I'm in,
and I'm in
the potter's hand,
the potter's hand.
This piece of clay,
piece of clay,
is molding,
is molding.
Soon to be, pleasing vessel,
taken from the
potter's field,
potter's field.
Until then,
in the making,
this miry clay,
on
the potter's field. Like the prophet Jeremiah, I don't always understand how the pieces fit together into the hopeless master plan. By the water on his finger, my heart is ever stirred as he molds me and he makes me through the washing of his word. Potter's wheel,
potter's wheel,
keeps on turning,
keeps on turning.
Soon to be.